I managed to pick up all of this for £15. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. As you can see behind me, I have been shopping. I've been to Asda and I'm checking out their Just Essentials range today. So if you don't know, Just Essentials is the sort of basic essentials that you can get at Asda, sort of equivalent to the old Tesco Value or their sort of Stockwell, their hearty food sort of range. It is the cheaper sort of selection that Asda does, and as you can see, I have managed to get quite a lot of things for my money here. And as I mentioned just a second ago, it was all for £15. So if you want to keep watching, I will show you everything that I've got. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you are new as well, because I do videos like this all the time. And let's jump into the video. So this is a bit of an overview of what I managed to pick up from Asda. I actually did this as a click and collect. So I have actually got my receipt here with all of the prices on, so I will go through everything and let you know how much everything was. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like the design of the packaging. It's a bit too yellow for me, and I love yellow, but it's all very, very samey, and I just, yeah, I'm not a fan of the packaging. It's very, very yellow, and I do like yellow, but this is a bit too much for me. It's all a bit samey. I do know it's obviously the sort of the basic, the cheaper range in Asda, but I just wish they had a little bit more of a flair to the design. Let me know in the comments below if you think the same. I just don't know. I'm just not vibing with this sort of color. So starting over here, we have got some chocolate mousse. And I did try to be really sort of conscious again of my sort of low calorie snacks when trying out this range. I just wanted to see what they had, and this one was only 80 calories per pot, and I just think these are going to be really tasty, and they're quite big as well. So these chocolate mousses were 60p for 6, making them 10p per pot, which is actually a really, really good bargain. So happy with those. Moving on here, I have got some raspberries. If you guys watched my last video of my Tesco haul, I had some raspberries from there and they were absolutely awful. Literally within like a day, they all disintegrated and just went to mush. So hopefully these ones will be better. They actually look really, really good quality ones. And these were only £1.49. Got some wholemeal bread. I chose wholemeal this time around just because I want to get a bit more fiber. And this whole loaf was 39p. And then at the back, we have got the Asda wheat bisques. We always have these for breakfast. Amelia absolutely loves them as well. And they're pretty good for you too. So you can have two of these for 129 calories. And these were only 77p. Also picked up 8 of the breaded chicken burgers. I've said this before in my videos, but we have these either chopped up in like a chicken Caesar salad, or we just have them on their own or in a burger, and the Tesco equivalent of these is really good, so I'm guessing they're going to be exactly the same. And we got 8 of these for £1.50. Also picked up some hard cheese. So we usually go for obviously like a Parmesan, that kind of thing. This one doesn't actually say what it is, it just says a medium fat hard cheese, but this was also £1.50. Up here we have got 250 grams of mushrooms. These are 50p for all of those, and they're not small either, which I think is great. So I will definitely be using these in our bolognese's, chilies, that kind of thing. 50p though is amazing. And then at the back, a standard, I think it's a kilogram, I want to say it's a kilogram and a half of plain flour, and that was also 50p. I lie, sorry. Flour is actually 55p. The garlic bread, and this was 32p. This one is from the fridge section, but you can actually freeze these, so that's what I'm going to do. So yeah, 32p each for garlic bread, which is amazing. Up here we have got some roasted and salted cashew nuts. This was a big one for me because usually nuts are quite expensive, so I was really, really pleased to see this kind of thing on the Just Essentials range. And they also have peanuts, I want to say, as well, but we like cashews in this house. These were only 73p, which is such a good deal for nuts, as I said. Up here I have got 6 lots of Maize snacks. So we have got salt and vinegar sticks, 2 cheese puffs and 2 onion rings. Onion rings are my absolute favourite. They are like a classic childhood favourite of mine, so cannot wait to dig into those. And these are all under 100 calories per pack. And these crisps were 60p. Also picked up some lasagna sheets because I will be making a lasagna over the next couple of weeks. And you get, how much do you get? 375 grams. So I think that's like the typical sort of how much you get in a pack usually. And these were only 75p. Staying on the pasta theme, we have got some spaghetti here. And this spaghetti is 23p per pack. I'm pretty sure that's a similar sort of price to the Tesco Value spaghetti, or the Tesco range that they do, even maybe a little bit cheaper. But yeah, 23p per pack of those. And then the last thing I did pick up was a whole chicken, and I was really pleased to see something like this on their Just Essentials range. This was only £3.25, and do you know what? It's not a small chicken. I would probably say it's bordering on almost medium. It's decent. Let's say that. It's a decent sized chicken for £3.25. And that was everything that I got in the Just Essentials range. I did do a bit more of a shop with some other sort of essentials that I usually have, not from the Essentials range. I just wanted to try it out, see how much I could get for my money. And don't forget, as I said, this was all for £15. So if you are looking for food on a budget, there is plenty of choice that you can get from the Asda Just Essentials range. They had tons more options on there, but this is the stuff that we will typically use over the next week or so. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Don't forget, if you do like it, give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button as well. I do lots of videos like this all the time. And don't forget to check out my last video if you haven't, because I went to TK Maxx. They have got their Halloween range in, and I have already started my spooky series that I'm going to be doing this year. I'll leave the link in the description box below. And yes, I will see you guys in our next video. Bye!